Huh. Ethan just can't listen to Simple Waters, can he? Stay away. That was literally the start of the game. But no, Ethan had to be the best boyfriend ever and just go and shave.
Yeah.
That's such a cool, like, callback, though. That was really cool. To the start of the game. Oh, I
Abby,
forgot about you.
remember? Yes, Evelyn. I remember. Can we be a family like before? No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Oh. Huh. Seems like a reasonable spot to save. I know there was something with the stairs, like the ladder upstairs. Oh. That answers that. Oh, wait. I don't have a lockpick. What was the bombs for? This gives me like alien isolation vibes. If you don't know what the game is, you guys should definitely go check it out on my channel. It's just a shameless plug. But I did an entire series about it. You guys should go check out Alien Isolation. You know what I mean? It was a really interesting game, really fun. I enjoyed it. Probably not one of the top tens, but like, pretty shit map. Haha! Glow Lynch. That's cool. But yeah, now if I pause, I have pause. Nope. Really want a gun. Game, can't you just give it to me? All I want is a Glock. I guess not really the Glock, more just the gun. That seems like death. There's a remote bomb. That's always neat. Can I use the remote bomb? Okay, ready? A booyah. Oh. Well, that was crap. Oh, Jesus. I forgot square was how I detonated it. I was like, I'll just pick it back up, but at least we got that now, I guess. Can I please have a lockpick so I can possibly survive the treacherous night? That's all I really need. People like you. If only one lockpick a day can save a poor soul that don't have a machine gun. Just one penny a day can save so many people's lives. Oh.
Maybe it still works.
Okay.
Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
That's not. Oh my god!
Liar!
Liar! You're in the table! Who's lying now? Oh, you left marks on. That's not
where
who
is
loses.
She?
Fucking hallucination. That's not an hallucination. Excuse you. That's Satan telling you. Oh my god. Better be able to hit. Yeah. The moment. I don't care how far away I am. The moment that better not be a Satan. That better not been a Satan. Excuse me. Okay. Nah, that's cool. Awesome. Handgun ammo. I already read that. Yeah. Oh. Wait, lockpick. Ha! Don't mind me, I'ma just grab my gun. Cooper just grabbed my absolute dynamite penis. And continue on my merry way. How much farther till I become the father? Oh. No. Anyway. They knew what they were doing. They knew exactly what they were doing. Oh. It's here. I have no need for anything down here. Lewis. The cable is completely fried. We had to replace it, but we had to use it to fix something in F3. Stickberry, you're gonna have to go ask Dr. Warfield for I'm needed down it down the into an engine room. But I can't get down unless this is looking Dwayne. This is our form. So after this. Machine gun. Can I have the captain's quarters key to, you know, survival? No. Oh. Get him. Poke him. Get him. Get him. I don't care. Bring the damage. Honk a butt. Yeah. Bring it, Jamal. Yeah, bring it. Oh yeah, you think I'm dead? Nope, I got full health. Bitch. Look at this. Plane, bomb, boom. Look at this. Bonk. Oh, got you feeling bad, huh? Yeah, I did that. With a knife, 3 bullets, and a bomb. But yeah.
That's gonna be intense. If I just unscrew it.
I can't tell you guys how just like that's stupid. I can't tell you guys how like how much I feel like John Wick right now. That's cool. Got more corrosive. So if I need it, I have it. That's always nice. Fucking dandy. At least I feel like I'm going in the right way. At the very minimum, I feel like I might be doing something okay. Right? Like at the very, very, very minimum, I feel like I'm doing something right. Which is good for a game. You know, I'm not fighting that thing again. But yeah, at least, yeah, great, at least I feel like I'm doing something okay. I need to drop back into this, go ahead and put that. You said you were at numero 2, so I need to climb up. I was literally just here. That's cool to have, though. Captain's quarters, yeah. Two S is where I need to be. Comes, so we coming out. Yeah.
You need in this now. Oh. I got a backpack. Machine gun ammo. Parents yelling in the back. That's great. Don't know Captain's Quarters keys. So I really feel like I'm supposed to have it by now. I don't. It's really making me upset. The heavy scum of storage. That's always nice to have. Pop off, Mia. I'm actually gonna save. I'm saving a lot, I'm sorry. I'm actually going. So is that opposite way up? Because that goes down. Oh, dude, wait. I have it now. Did notice that there was this, so I went and got another corrosive, and I got a bomb, and the captain's luck. Boom! Okay. What else is in here? Drunken fluid. My bomb. Okay. Immediately noticed the desk. Okay, so let me go up really fast and get myself a minigun. Not quite a minigun, but you know what I'm trying to say. A big gun, the biggest of boys, if you will. So I can go rescue my husband, and my husband can. Not die once. I'm all I need to use. You gotta head off. Anyway, so now I can use the key. Come to Padre. Ooh. Gotta be. Some people just like... Some people just need to die, you know what I mean? Like Hitler. He needed to die. I feel like that's a pretty unanimous decision on our part. Anyway, I don't think there's anything else because that was really the only thing that I was looking for. Eat it. Just in case. Why is my quash? Gosh, dang, husband. You slut. That was really good. Oh my God.
Ethan.
That was a male's voice. Maya? Padre!
Shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
But I'm literally tearing up.
That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, real different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? Yeah. You find her, you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Padre! Well, you're no longer Padre. Padre was the, like, corrupted version of you. Jack! Jack-a-boy! Yeah, Chad.
Oh, wait for him. Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you
dare.
Chad.
Why? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No.
Mia! No!
Mia! Okay, I'm genuinely getting really... Like, I've always been really into this story. What I'll do... I have nothing.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Where the fuck are you? Little... meanie head. Little pooper scooper. Where is it? It's all your fault. No, it's your fault. Evelyn. Into the depths. Dude. That same with Jack. Is that, what is that? That's a helicopter. That's a helicopter. That's a helicopter. Dude, that scene with Jack, that like hit me different, you know what I mean? Like, I actually started tearing up since.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1, do you read?
This is Alpha 1, report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
I never got the 44 mag. Definitely gonna need that. Definitely gonna need those at some point. I guess I'll like move those and move that to the left. I guess it's better that I just have those on standby. And then have those like there so I can just pop those up really fast. 44 mag. I need my handgun ammo. Because I'm expecting a huge fight.
to be coming up. Other than that, I don't think I need anything here. Can I use some of the shotgun shells if I have them? There we go. Okay, so I'm assuming they got the missing persons and then got word of like a noise complaint. That's cool. Probably got like a noise complaint, you know, it's in the military. That's just how it is. Oh yeah, you guys really got the sauce, huh? Yeah, what about now? Oh, look at that. You all about that life, now you're fighting for your life, huh? Oh. Oh. Okay. Have one more shotgun. Down. How's that really going up? Okay. Okay. There's more. Ooh, ain't that a bitch? Ain't that a bitch, huh? Anyway, this is really strange. I wonder, do I have like a kill limit capacity on that? Oh! Okay. 52 is that left? I got a bunch of that. I'm really hoping it does not come down to my pistol. Not the ammo I need, but it's the ammo I get. Okay. So, yeah. Well. Oh! I just want to read through that. Go for it. I'll do it during editing. So this is like... Destroys cells of enemies based on ECA's bioweapon model use. Disposal of resources and the toxin must first be. Okay. Huh. I'm so sorry for the baby. Evelyn's tissue sample. Oh, wait! If I go back and I add Evelyn's tissue sample. Okay, I'm glad that I thought of that before. I always thought that was like the Evelyn stop at 2000, which technically it is. But anyway, okay, I gotta know, what is this for? Because all of this is just chem fluid. That's how you get Kim. Okay. I was saying that I'm like, they don't give you enough Kim to go through this game, because they give you what you need
Because they give you a lot of ammo, and some people really don't need that. No one needs that. Oh.
I just pressed no on that. No one needs that much ammo. So I was like, how do you get more Kim? Because I was just been looking around. Flame rounds. Oh, shit. Okay. Pistol. I'm sorry, buddy. You gotta go in here. Boom boom comes out now. Sick. I mean, I guess the knife is literally our last resort, so I'm gonna save it. There's a lot of like healing items and things, you know, which makes me scared for what's behind this door. You know what would have been nice? A nice little Evelyn stop for 200. I'm gonna get more heals. Wait, did I put the gun away? That's not what I wanted. I want the gun to put away because, like, as soon as I run out of explosives, I'm switching that off. Real fast. Yeah. Which I don't think I need gunpowder. Don't need the 3 extra bullets that gives me. I don't need that 5 extra bullets. I mean. Yeah, I'll take that. Now I'm having on. That will go right. And that's gonna go there. Do that, do that. I don't really have enough. For the battle, like, I'm mentally preparing in my head, I do not have enough to go through this. It's gonna be knife all the way, babe. Oh my god! That's a machine gun ammo god. Point! That's a bad ammo god. Oh yeah. No, move out the... Pass it out of the way. Fuck. Give me... Hey, if you guys could always not, that would be greatly appreciated. Move. Okay. Retry. Probably should have went and got more stuff. But it's fine.
I really don't have any access to the main house right now, but it's whatever. It's fine. All of this is fine. Next game, what all do I have? Okay, I still have all of it. Great.
Fuck!
Yeah, fuck. Great. Great. Exactly what I wanted for Christmas. Not that. No, exactly what I wanted for Christmas. Okay. One explosive at a time. Let's get all of those honking doors. Take my explosives, bitch. Please. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna stick with the explosive because there's. Oh. Shit. Okay. Okay.